Hello guys, it's me, Simon, and I'm going to show you how to jailbreak an iPod 2 4.2.1 or any iPod. So, I will have all the links in the description, so yeah, but I'm still going to show you. So you go to red snow with the zero, that us. Then you go to download. And then you go all the way down until you see the newest version of Resnow, Mac or Windows. Or you can like download something else like Snowbreeze or Green Poison. Green Poison, don't even bother to use, okay, guys? After you download that, go into your downloads. It'll be a zip file, so you go in your downloads, and there's the app. You open it. There. Now, here, how you do... This is how you do DFU mode. You do it first, so you press jailbreak. You hold the right corner button for 3 seconds, then hold the home button and the corner button for 10 seconds, and you let go. If it starts again, just do it again. Okay, so when this turns on, you gotta like press next, then you hold the corner for 3 seconds. You hold the button and the corner for 10 seconds. Keep holding it. And you release the corner and hold the, and keep holding the home button. And it's gonna be processing. And if you see this, that means it's going, okay, guys? That's identifying. As doing the stuff, plus a do.
Dexter's laboratory continues on board.
And yeah. And you get to see this. You put home screen multitasking. Tasking. Because the home screen is when you put like a wallpaper in your. This part and the lock screen. Multitasking is when you double tap the home button and you get to like multitask. Okay, so you press next and it's gonna be processing. When you see that white screen again, that means it's working. It's uploading. And if you see this, that means it's working too. And don't worry if you see all this coding. That means it's definitely working. See all that coding? That's jailbreak code. So it can like do the kernel. And yeah. Oh, and if you see done and it's doing all this coding, don't unplug it. Just leave it on until it's done. And the pineapple goes on. If the pineapple goes on too, still don't unplug it, okay? So, it's gonna keep going for a while. Then you see this pineapple. It's not gonna take a while, it's really short. I'm gonna pause it here and I'll get back to you. After the pineapple is gone, you'll see the Apple logo. Don't worry, that's a good sign. So, Apple logo. I still like the pineapple a little better. Hey, see Dropbox sometimes. If you have Dropbox. Hey, you'll see this. Now I can lock it. You'll see all this. And then you can see Cydia. This is 4.2.1. And if you double tap on the home button, you'll see this. So that's all. I'll show you at the city, use Cydia too. Forgot. So you press on Cydia. I mean, you can wait. Let me just type in my password. Okay, so you can press one of these. If you're a hacker, press hacker. If you're a developer, press developer. But since I'm a user, I'm gonna press it. And yeah, that's how you do it. So bye, guys. See you. I'll get some tweaks and do some stuff like tomorrow. So bye.